looking at 76 times 3. It's really too big. You don't have time to break your head, or you are asked to do it using a breakdown method. What are you going to do? How many tens do you see? 7 tens. How many units do you see? 6 units. And all times 3. And remember what I said. It's the same like double times 2, the way we worked it out. I will times or multiply my 7 with 3, my tens with my 3, and I will multiply my units with my 3. And when I get the answer, I will break it down in the column method. And I don't know if I will get hundreds, but we put in our hundreds in case it's going to be a hundreds. We put in our tens, there will definitely be tens. And we put in our units. Now, what is 76 times 3? I first work out my tens. 7 times 3. Now I keep 7 fingers, unless you want to count in 3s, in 7s, but I like to count in 3s. I keep 7 fingers and I will be counting in 3s. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. Now if 7 times 3, if 7 times 3 is equal to 21, remember, it's tens, and there will always be a 10. That's 70 times 3 is equal to 21. Don't forget your 0, 210. What do I see? Hundreds. So I will go 200s, 110, and 0 units. Let's find out. We're adding here, hey? We're adding. What is 6 times 3? I did my tens. Now I'm going to do my units with my 3. 6 times 3. You can keep 3 fingers and count in 6, or I can keep 6 fingers and count in 3s. I'm more comfortable with counting in 3s, so I will be counting in 3s and keep 6 fingers. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18. So 6 times 3 is equal to 18. We are not busy with 10, so we're not going to check out 60 or anything. So 18 is the answer. How many tens do I see? Tens in 18? Yes, and I see units. How many tens? 1, 10, 8 units. Now I'm going to add 0 and 8 is 8. 1 and 1 is 2. There's a 2, but there's nothing. So 2 and nothing is still 2. So 76 times 3 is equal to 228.